Okay. The music is a bit loud. To rebuild the whole rig. Added new toys, new functions. And also I need to fix the curve of the lips because it's a bit flat. Probably have to add a loop there or something. It's not gonna be a walk in the park. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to clean up the scene first somehow. Do I have an older version? Like, before I build this. Okay, I can, for example, export this version. Start from that place. Phone clings. Ah, somebody followed me. Thanks, Cub. Thanks for the follow. Okay, let's see some other projects. What's going on? Actually, not first, let's clean up this. Is anything triggered? Ah, seems fine. Temporary disconnect. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna rebuild the just export them. Yeah, I think that's better course. What am I missing? So guys, feel free, and girls, obviously, feel free to ask me questions if you want. It's fine to engage in conversation. If you want. Keep the boredom away. Hey Aaron. I didn't create Mera's hair. Nimlot did. It's another character artist. And I am working on something particular. I'm trying to rig Mera. I mean, I already rigged her, but I want to make some updates. And after that, clean up some stuff. What is this? How did the gums get here? However, no matter. Right now, I'm trying to clean up the scene a bit. That's good. Now I'm gonna party tomorrow and the day after. I'm gonna do some work today. I think I'm just gonna have to redo the. Just gonna use the head. And the eyelashes and stuff like that, I'm gonna rebuild the animations. I'm using my own rigging plugin. I built one the past 2 years, I think. And I'm actually rigging this character to showcase its capabilities. Yeah, smoking is bad. I know. What can you do? See if I have an older version before I build it. Let's check these ones. You switch to vape? I tried switching to vapes, but after 1 week or 2 weeks of vaping, my throat starts to itch and stuff. Hey Velia, what's up, man? Trying to continue. So I see the rig is already built here. An older version. Yeah, I finished the tongue script. But I took a break from Mera like 2 weeks and I completely forgot which projects. Which project's files, it's valid. This is built as well. I think this is fine. What votes, Velia? What you talking about? My VODs? Or whose? Oh, I remember I repositioned the head. God damn it. You remember how much I pushed it downwards. Hey, 3D code. What's up, man? So the question is if they have the pivot in the same place. I can use the pivot to position it again properly. Darn. I'm fine, 3 code. I'm like trying to finish up Mera. I took a break from it and it's a bit confusing where I left off. But before wrinkles, I need to rebuild the rig because I added some new functions and new de dependencies around the mouth and stuff like that. Someone on reason locked. Bye, Billy. How did you query the pivot? Probably it's pivot or something. So this is the difference basically. So I need to bake the pivot in both of them, I think. Bake pivot. Alright, so now I can just use the translation. Perfect. Now I need to move this one. There you go. The magic of coding. Not saying that that couldn't have been done without a script, but whatever. Armors. The old head. There you go. Delete these ones. Perfection. Okay, if I remember properly, to left, to right, added. I don't have to redo much. I basically need to reset up the scene because I added, like, now the rig works with two new blend shapes, which I'm gonna have to sculpt manually. That allow you to, when you move the jaw left, right, but up also, like when you push on the lips, something like this, it allows you to properly have a unified motion. You'll see. I need to open another Maya and check how those blend shapes are called. It shouldn't take long anyway to bring it up to date. Alright, man. Enjoy your food. See what those were called. So chin push left, chin push right. To delete these motherfuckers and redo them. We'll see. Okay, let's save this as a new file, try and rebuild the rig, see if it explodes. First of all, it's gonna be a test anyway. I also need to add a poly loop and on the inside of the lips. surprisingly, it actually worked. Amazing. Have to sculpt those a bit. Probably have to simulate these motherfuckers again. To figure out the proper order to do things, because I also need to, like, because Nimlot sculpted those wrinkles when he sculpted them, like the base topology shifted a bit in the areas where he sculpted them, so I need to use a plugin like fstretch and propagate the changes in the blend shapes. But that should, I think that should come after the simulations. Yeah. Okay, so what do I want to simulate? These guys. Twenty viewers on Facebook. I said 20 viewers, like, two dropped immediately. Anyway, like I said earlier, guys, feel free to engage in conversation. Work can get a bit boring. So this part of the plugin where it bakes the simulation into the original blend shape is kind of slow. I have to rewrite this part of the plugin. Thanks for the follow, evil gun ringer. So right now I'm using the plugin. I made an interface between my plugin window over here and my simulation system. So basically, like, I already have the blend shapes, but I want them to be more coherent, work better with each other, right? And I want them to better maintain their shape when they transform. Like, for example, if I did some manual modification to the blend shapes, but I didn't quite maintain the stretchiness of the skin. For example, certain vertices pull more than others and stuff like that. I can do a simulation pass like I'm doing right now, and it's cleaning up everything. It's maintaining the tension between the vertices and stuff like that. One now. Like, they look a bit strange. What happened? Something weird here. deflator there. I think something is influencing the simulation. Like it has disabled certain vertices or something. I might have to redo this. Damn. Because these are like stuck. It's colliding with something. It's colliding with the fucking skull. That's why. That's what happens when you don't pay attention. That's why it got fucked. So there's the teeth topology here, but it's hidden and I didn't figure it out, and the plugin automatically uses those as colliders, but those during these animations were like fixed here. So it's, these vertices got stuck to the mouth gums, like these motherfuckers, and because of those, I think it should just cut to this one, and because of this, shit got flattened. Okay, so I'm gonna have to reload this. Fuck. Wasted 5 minutes or 10 minutes, I don't know. Gonna work, it's not gonna waste. Thanks for the follow. Here we go again. Smoke some more cancer. Who's a fish face? You have a fish face, Tukan. What are you talking about? Oh, Mera. Totally. She has a fish face. What's up, Tukan? Can't sleep? What's up with you at this hour? Well, if you're working, join Discord. Alright, so now because I simulated these motherfuckers, it's gonna hold up better the topology in these areas. I should also simulate the other ones. Okay.
Did this... What the fuck are you doing?
What's up, Pixel?
Up.
I'm working, man. You?
I'm just working.
No, everybody's working. Okay, to come. Okay, so no, I didn't make the tongue yet for Mera. I'm fixing some blend shapes, then I'm gonna build the rest of the rig. Seems to be actually fine.
Good. Can't select shit, eh?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm trying to select something marvelous, but it is... Okay.
Doesn't want to work with you, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, Tuka. Focus. So what are you working on, Pixel?
Project. Late night. Or not late. It's 22:47.
It's like so almost midnight.
11.
Yeah, 11:48.
Worked last night, though. Head wants to explode. Why the hell do people try and sculpt their fucking clothes?
Because they don't know Marvels, obviously.
You don't know Marvelous, you are fucked.
Marvelous is for pussies. Thanks for the follow.
Where were you all day? Sleeping?
Yes. I was super tired. Brink of death tired.
Shame.
They might be. I'll check them. Not that important. Notifications. Okay, let's see how it looks until now. Then do some more seeming. I'm gonna have to edit them a bit because they're like penetrating. But I'm interested in the movement in these areas. Why isn't this textured? I think it's an older version, didn't create a texture yet here.
Love it. Start itself.
I didn't simulate this once. I think I didn't. Oh, they're like. I need to simulate this ones in correlation with this ones. Simulated them like this. Probably redo this because I don't like them.
Oh shit.
They pull too much on this area. Hey, Nginx.
Damn it, just fucking brain. Oh.
Are you okay, Pixel?
Yeah.
If you're producing death sounds.
I had a big sneeze, that's all.
Jesus. Let's see if this turns out okay.
I remember sleep is for pussy.
the goal is to make them interpenetrate a bit, because I'm gonna simulate them. That should take care of.
Anyway, my internet's fucking as you.
It's dying, huh?
Here. Yeah. So, yeah.
Sorry to hear that, man. What's taking? Are you talking about Velia? I know, so your message. How to do the sticking? What's... Oh, the sticky lips? I didn't really start working on that. It's still in the planning phases. think I might have to redo them without moving the upper lip. I think that's a mistake. Maybe. Let's see how it looks with animation. Not bad. Well, yeah, I think it would be better with that, without lowering the upper lip. Because when I move it upwards, it starts to pull on it. I'm not really sure. That's great. Might leave it like this. Or not. Thanks for the follow, man. simulation, see what happens. I'm so bored of these simulations, god damn it. And now there's also the chewing, which seems to be fine. Nah, not really. Oh, I did it wrong. God damn it. Forever. Hey, Elite. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm streaming. Finish that client work and I can resume work on Mera now. What are you up to, man? How is Friday evening treating you? Games, huh? What are you playing? Fail. Ah, fuck. I'm a bit hungry. Hi, Trequad. Or Trequad. Well, I made this rigging plugin, right? I'm using right here. And in order to make the proper mouth movements, because it's a fax-based rig, facial action coding system, I need to properly create these blend shapes. And I made some changes to the plugin, which forced me to redo some of the work on the blend shapes I did previously. So right now I'm just polishing blend shapes, making sure everything is proper with them. And then I'm gonna build the entire rig. Okay. How is this penetrating? is up with this music? Like, no music. Better. I should have used this pre-open lips from the start. See how it looks now. That's also activated. Okay. Actually, I think it's time to restart my fuck no. God damn it. I have to disable the edit button. Thanks for the follow. Awesome. Okay, let's see what's happening with the two. Yeah, I'm going for long credit. Okay, you can join me. I'm back on Discord. Sure, man. I'll be around. I'm probably gonna stream. Till morning or something. I'm gonna take a break at a certain point, go to the store. But other than that, I'll be online. Fuck, I forgot to delete the colliders. What's up, man? Well, fix your stuff you cannot if you cannot hear.
Yeah, no, I can't.
Awesome. We fixed it.
What up, man? Late night streaming?
Yeah, well, I'm usually working during the night.
Oh.
It's nothing new.
2 seconds, man. My capture card's just fucked up. You are back.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be good.
Okay, man.
What's up, man? How far along are you?
More or less.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good.
I did some changes to the plugin and I did Mira's blend shapes before them, so I need to manually adjust.
But are you saving that as a preset then, or is that just for that character?
Well, if I were to start the process again, all this stuff would be handled by the plugin, but because it's from an older version, I need to do them semi-manually.
Yeah, I don't know how long I can keep up with you, bro. I'll be sleeping like shit lately.
Yeah, me too. For some unknown reason.
I'm gonna keep up as long as I can.
Okay, man.
Yeah, need to do some work too, you know? Get that shit done. By the way, if you're raking, I don't know how much control you have in Max. Don't you have something like you can make an icon and a slider, and when you're sliding that shit, the animation just go from 0 to whatever?
In 3DS Max? Yeah, of course you can.
What is that function called?
Well, you need to create. It depends how you want to do it. Like usually, if you want to create a rig in the scene, like having a sort of controller panel, you need to make that.
Just making a controller panel as just with a mesh.
Yeah, with splines or something. The controller.
Right.
Yeah. So then you need to use something called wire stuff. Wire connections, I think they're called in 3ds Max. Yeah, and you use those wire connections to, like, for example, if the slider you want to use has like a zero position and a one end position, you wire that position to the blend shape or the bone or whatever. You need to search for some tutorials, because
yes, I'm already there. It's just, you know, maybe it's a little bit more difficult to set up, but it's just gonna help much more in the later end.
Yeah, wire parameters, I think that it's called.
Yeah, I'm in there right now. He's explaining something.
Okay.
Just checking it out. But yeah, it looks what I need. Cool, man. You know everything, bro.
Almost.
I've been sitting here laughing to myself all day, man.
Wow.
I'm trying to design a fucking robot balls.
Well.
It's really difficult. It's just that part where the pivot and the legs. Yeah. I call that, and he got like a giant ball.
We're gonna get there.
Balls, man. And then you're finding out that you're designing something fucking wrong. You need to do something extra to make that shit work.
Fucking every time. I need to check something. Have you played Apex lately?
I played one or two rounds yesterday.
I saw they changed the map.
Yeah, man. They got like a weird map with seasons in between everything.
No.
Pretty cool.
I haven't played it. I saw on a stream it was different and I was like, what the fuck happened here?
Yeah, you should try it, man. It's the same thing. Man, I've been playing some new games lately because I got that RTX right now. These shitty games, man.
Shit, yeah.
Yeah, fuck the graphics. If the game doesn't work, man. Like, something like Battlefield 5, right? After all this time, you know?
It doesn't work how? Like, bad frame rate or it's like a sucky game?
Are you talking about the RTX policy?
That's like the whole game.
The whole game is dependent. If you're running in Direct 11, then you're getting really good frame rate, right?
Oh, so when you're playing DX 12?
Yeah, then you're dropping down to, let's say, 80, right? I'm running around 5k, so it's like fucking crazy. But then I'm turning RTX on, right? I'm dropping down to 30 frames. So you need to turn down the RTX, so you put that into medium, then you're getting 60. It's not ready for it yet, but I see where the point you can use it, right? You can use it as architecture, if you're just gonna have the fast rendering, right? Still pictures, or animated movie where it's got time to render, but no real time shit, man. No real time. Really bad.
It's gonna take a few years until it reaches that point.
Maybe faster, man, because AMD is coming up with something that is gonna be a little bit performance based with the same technique, right?
Yeah, we'll see. I don't trust them. might be like a promo gimmick.
Oh, right, of course. What I found out with the playing around with this RTX shit. RTX got three functions, right? Primary, you cannot activate it all in the same time. If you do that, you're gonna have like 5 frames per second, right? You got refraction and refraction.
Reflection and refraction.
Yes. And then you got GI. Oh, you actually got 4. And then you got AO.
Ambient occlusion.
Those 4 functions, those you can have like real time with an exceptional result. It's looking really good, bro. No doubt. If you let it be and you know, you're forgetting the frame rates and shit like that, it's like, it's gonna be so easy for us to do shit that looks good in the next coming future.
Interesting.
It's really impressive because you know, all those shadow and all this play around with lightning, it's life, man. It's fucking real time. It's beautiful. You remember all this shit when you need to start to like baking AOs every time you want to see the light and shit like that? Yeah, forget that. All fucking run real time.
Yeah, but real time with good FPS. The FPS is fucked up. It's like no point.
I don't know, man. They, you know what they should, because the function is so obsolete, right? It's really good, man. They should have like a specific graphic card for that shit. Just that function, right? That would be really cool. But I can't be dreaming because marketing is not working like that.
Yeah. Well, it's gonna get there.
Yeah, I'm hoping. I know there's some new shit that's coming out that's really funky, man. A PC that is built on a PCI Express slot. So, you got like a CPU, graphic cards and everything in it. And when you're buying this, like, a device of it, right? And then you just put it in your PCI. Fucking what? Then you have 2 PC in one? Let's see.
We'll see. I don't know.
I think that's gonna work good, man. I think they built it for streamers, not us. You know, hard worker simulator and shit like that. But it can come, man.
We'll see. Like I said, I don't believe anything.
You're all in denial.
Yeah.
The Altair's proving the difference, huh?
Till I see it with my own eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
it's gonna be expensive, man.
It's not necessarily about the price, it's not about me buying it. It's about the possibility of having the technology, right? But they released that RTX motherfucking shit and it doesn't work with anything as of yet.
No. It's 6 games after 1.5 years, so it's not like people know what the fuck to do with it. But architecturing, yes, I see that shit. Lifetime rendering for clients, super fast, really beautiful rendering. Yeah, let's go.
Okay, so. Okay, figured it out.
Yo man, when was the last time you've been playing music, bro?
Playing music as an instrument?
Yeah, like with a band and shit.
2 years ago.
Yeah, it's that long now.
Yeah.
So.
I don't have time, man.
Mm.
Like it's super hard.
I know that shit.
Like you can't do work, you can't do everything and have a life and also rehearse with a band or something. Like fucking impossible.
I'm jealous of all my drummer man. They got this what is it? One practice day in a week where they just fucking play music and drink. Yeah. But you know, it's kind of busy life when you do shit like this because your mind is always busy, right? You keep thinking all this shit. So music is different nowadays. For me at least.
I'm confused. Oh no, it's fine.
How many bones is actually allowed to do in a character, though?
It depends, man. There is no such thing as allowed. It depends on the game engine. It depends on how much shit you're gonna have in that particular scene. It's a game of balance.
Yeah, so like, 50 bones for the body is kind of much, or what?
No, it's not much. Like, okay. Characters now in modern games have upwards to 200 bones. Like, for example,
how do you control all that shit?
With rigs. For example, The Last of Us had like, I don't know, 250 bones, 300. Maybe more.
Wow. How much is a complex face rigging?
How much it costs or what?
Bone. No, the bone
I'm doing this all with blend shapes. I don't have any bones.
Oh.
Just for the eyes and I don't know.
How many points do you got then?
Point blend shapes?
No, for manipulation.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't count them. I'm gonna check when I build them again.
Because you can make mouse open and close, right? And blinking eyes, that's like what, 4 or 5?
I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna tell you when I can show you.
Right, just take the time, man. I'm sitting here trying to design the shadow of this.
Right now I can't because I'm trying to figure out some madness here.
What, you can't?
Can't.
You can't. Just remember the T. You know it's wrong. Yes, I know.
Can't.
You can't. Oh yeah, I can't. Yo man, you were shitting about this? You want to go to UK or what?
Yeah, no, I wasn't kidding.
Wow.
I'm actually thinking about it.
So leave everything behind and just go fucking straight?
Leave everything behind. What do you mean by leave everything behind?
You know, home country, shit like that.
Yeah, well.
Girlfriend.
She's gonna come with me if I go.
No, you take her in the baggage with you.
Oh, she wants to do a master's there.
Oh, alright, man. Then you need to work out. When does she start?
I don't know, man. Next year.
Then you need to hurry the fuck up, man.
Hurry the fuck up.
Yeah, bro.
Hurry the fuck up, what?
So you can move before she starts, man.
Before at the same time, who cares? It depends. I need to find a job first to that. I have to send my CV.
Man, there's many jobs in UK. So I think you will be fine. Let's make a CV now. Send it away.
I want. Obviously, I want to find something that's, I don't know, in my ballpark. Technical artist stuff.
Right. I think there's a need in the industry for that. Don't worry.
Yeah, we'll see.
And rigor. A lot of rigor is needed, I hear.
No. We'll see.
Job to catch.
I'll send the CV and see what happens.
Right.
First, I want to finish my portfolio, basically. Make a couple of characters. I have that old lady, which is pretty recent.
Mm-hmm.
And I also need, I don't know, this Mera. Then I have to make some videos with my plugin working, like the process.
I heard that Stallone he's making right now.
What?
First, you get that girl he's making right now.
Charlize Theron?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I talked with him.
Kick his ass if he say no.
Yeah, he said it's fine.
Of course.
Or I could finish my character so I can also have a...
Oh, you're still on B right back or?
What?
You are on a break?
I haven't Like, I have that character I made myself, which was pretty recent, pretty modern in the way I made this. I need to finish it, I need to make some clothes.
Oh, you got a character too, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey man.
So I can have...
Is that the... Min?
I want a what?
You are on a B right back screen? Is that?
Yeah, I forgot to. No, it's not supposed to be that.
There you go. What the fuck, man? He's working?
Yeah, nobody lost anything.
No. So, yeah. Get it done, though.
Yeah.
It's about time. Just need to install the driver and restart here in a minute.
Okay. Did you say anything?
I'm just like, fuck man, they're always updating these fucking programs, software, without any kind of explanation.
When I wanted to start the stream, my Streamlabs wouldn't work properly with my old driver. Like I had to reinstall everything, the old driver.
Yeah, you see, some shit is always going on. Now I can't figure out how to actually mapping my screen.
Okay, so you can look now at the stream to see the controllers.
Yeah, give me a second. Close down, just restart.
I'm building a rig while you restart.
Yeah, I see that. I was looking at that before. It was simulating all this shit.
Yeah, right now I'm binding the blend shape to the controllers.
How many controllers do you have?
I didn't count them. Like, count them, I don't know. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, but each, there are like 180 blend shapes. So each controller drives multiple blend shapes in different ways. So there are like uh, 37 controllers.
Wow. Just for the face.
Just for the face. So look here. Look what happens. So these are the blend shapes, right? So when I move the only the jaw controller.
Yeah,
you can see how it triggers the blend shapes. It's like madness.
That's what I want, man. I hope it's easy to set it up.
No, it's not.
No, just the tracking of movements. I just need some few.
When it's something simple like just to trigger one, it's easy, you know, like this.
Right.
But when you get to madness like this, it's scripted. Yeah. I made the plugin build it basically. I'm not building it manually because it's fucking insane.
I see. Yeah, man. But it's pretty useful. Do you even have music on?
No.
Yourself? No? You're fucking sitting there in the quietness.
So I can yourself. So I can focus.
Wow. Amazing.
Amazing. How can you do it?
right. I hate buttons on this pin, man. I'm always disabled that shit. Keep pushing it. You know, you got this one finger button shit, bullshit on the pin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You use that shit?
Not really.
Hmm?
I don't know exactly what you're talking about.
If you look at my screen, right, you see my pin is black and they got like two buttons in the front. It's a Wacom pin, man. Have you tried a Wacom before?
A pen?
Yeah, the fucking pen.
I said
man.
Pin, and I was like, what the fuck?
The fucking pen.
The fuck did I set this up? To switch my stream to be right back.
Okay.
While I check something.
Remember to put it back.
Yeah. I need to check something how I did in my last character I made. But it's NDA so I cannot show it.
Oh, okay. Secret.
Secrets.
Secret. That would be cool, huh? Combine organic with metallic. I don't know if I can pull with that. I'm not that good to anatomy yet. Have you talked crazy at all?
Lately, no. I don't know what he is he up to.
Yeah, I've been playing around with Maya in late night.
So in Discord, yeah, playing Maya.
It's okay.
My eyes are a bit dry. It's fucking annoying me.
Your eyes are a bit dry?
Yeah.
Don't die.
No, I'm not dying. Just fucking annoying.
Yeah, see that it's
so old.
They're being too long on the camera.
Hmm?
You're sitting there too long and looking at the screen.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna stop the stream for now, continue tomorrow when I'm done with this.
Yeah.
It's more interesting. I'm gonna remain on Discord, but stop the stream, so...
My screen is not even streaming.
If anybody is still watching, I'm gonna continue, I think, actually Monday. Catch you guys.